to go left, first exit at the roundabout. So we're going to follow signs to Nottingham. you last saw?
40.
When you came round the corner?
30.
So, have we seen a sign to tell us anything different?
No, we haven't.
Right, so the speed is still 30. And if you're not sure and you haven't seen a sign, you're going at 30 because of the street lights and the buildings and stuff. So now those lights are flashing. Still following signs to Elvaston Castle.
Yeah.
Why do we need to go looking at that sign?
I'd say left and then right.
Good. Well done. Never mind those potholes.
That volcano.
Yeah, the volcano. Wasn't that nice?
We're not there yet.
Nice, polite, and courteous road user. sign you saw?
30.
No. There was a national speed limit sign on that last stretch of road just before we got to that junction. So that means the road that we're coming onto, this one here, 60. Is national speed limit 60.
Straight over.
What about the second one? There's two roundabouts together. So we're going straight at the first.
Straight over at the second.
Straight at the second, good. And to go straight, what lane do we need to be in?
Left-hand lane.
Good. So remember that when you cross the roundabout. You need to be in the left-hand lane, okay? Mm-hmm. Head, the Deer Parallel Park. Put it in reverse, you did your 6-point check and then you did good observation when you were going back. Good. So we'll move on, but just drive back a little bit to give some space from the car in front. Thank you. choice. What we call planning ahead.
Yeah.
At the end of the road, I want you to go left. What do you notice about the end of this road?
Stop sign.
What do you do first? Get a good view?
Yeah.
Then?
Handbrake.
Good. Second exit.